Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around?
Around in a truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
I know what it was like being a boy. All those hormones getting you all riled up until you can't see straight. So you can't focus on it too much. You'll grow out of it.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Fries come with that shake, baby?
Listen to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on.
Talk a whole goddamn station.
Out of the way!
Now I gotta listen to nigga music. Hippie music. All kinds of bullshit. You could always turn it off.
Guy. He was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy, her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could. One stiffer and a board. Hell.
Sorry.
Gotta show up sometime. Here somewhere, I know it.
You're out of here. Go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Was that him?
Some bitch can't hide forever.
Something's going on.
Here somewhere, I know it.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
He's still here.
Oh!
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on Skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hollow had going for him, he kept his people in line, and he didn't rock the boat too much. Which fucking Richie do the same?
Yeah, well, I ain't gonna bow and scrape to no nigger just to sell a little dope.
On things, I suppose I just consider that our ancestors went through far worse circumstances than we ever have. Maybe we ought to consider it, like it or not.
Hey!
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Nice to see you.
How you doing?
God protects fools. But boy, God ain't here.
I'll show you a good time.
You look a bit young for me.
Don't you like him young?
Well, now, I didn't say that.
That little boy of mine, he's a devil. Sneaky as hell. I didn't find shit.
For a beating, son. Ma'am?
So then the guy said he wanted it in the ass. No, no, he brought this thing for me to use. He wanted it in the ass. His ass. You with me?
Some kind of evil's getting stirred up.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Look at this dickwad. Hi there.
Hey there. Where you going? Want a date?
Out of the way!
Forget it, Goyle. I don't like dogs.
Fuck off then, old man. You don't know what you're missing.
Case of grabs, I bet.
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Shit!
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Nothing right about that.
For me to go around.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Stop it. It's not as scary around here as everyone
wants. Lord, help us!
Excuse me.
Isn't there a titty bar around here?
Hey there, kitty cat. Where do you want to grab a bite?
I don't know, but
don't
I'm starving.
Catfish Queen.
Funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve robbery. $6 million.
I could go for some green ones.
You just came across it? Sitting on the side of the road?
Mr. Tucker.
Ain't shit here.
Not if I could finally convince you to run off to Tahiti with me.
You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
I prefer.
It's like I'm supposed to have opinion about everything he has to say.
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
Sometimes a girl just wants to have coffee in peace.
Absolutely.
Everybody get!
You could say excuse me.
It's only a matter of time. You look at that Bay of Pigs bullshit and tell me I'm wrong. And hell, if it's not the commies dropping the bomb, it'll be one of our own politicians. Which is exactly why I'm building my own fallout shelter. So you ought to be real nice to me.
I guess.
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
Forgive me, please.
You don't mind all these...
I'm certain that wasn't intentional.
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
I prefer...
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau. Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
You're blocking the...
Motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they want to learn after Sammy.
Just the local color, showing they're upset. Besides, don't see any of them around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rot gut. Ain't ever been a man I can't deal with.
Just wanna wear that ass like a hat, girl!
Must be hearing things.
No, hell, nothing.
Let me give you some of this money.
Purdy not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was deader than shit. Fuck. Doc gets off, boys out there running those whores get off. I think Merle's gonna have himself a coronary, he's so pissed.
Just a nigger. How fucking tough can he be? He comes back?
Tim!
How a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Murrah, but I wasn't even here. I'm just...
That motherfucker took some of our best girls. You get that dope in them, they'd suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
Wasn't all. He killed Doc, too.
Fuck him. Any idiot can work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
He stood by me because that's what fathers are supposed to do. You know it.